Well, he's right, because you want out, this is out. You believe you have to betray Chris?
No shit.
That's right. You would have to. See, if you don't betray Chris, you victimize Dominic. Because he becomes an orphan when you go to prison as an accessory because you got no living parents to take him. So he ends up state-raised in foster homes, juvenile facilities. Then he steals a car. Then he winds up in gladiator academies like Chino and Tracy. Fucked for life. You know what happens, because you've been there. Dominic didn't get a chance yet to choose his life, but Chris did. If you give up Chris, you get off clean. You can do it for your kids so you can raise it.
What else are you selling?
All kinds of shit. But I don't have to sell this, and you know it, because this kind of shit here sells itself. Okay.